Oh, I know where I'll be safe. I'll be safe in the blender, bear cage, lethal sharks, water emporium.
You guys so cheap.
I don't know.
So you're playing Yahtzee.
Okay.
It's really big.
Hey, is that a gremlin?
Maybe we should talk to it inside.
Guys, that's so mean. I'm on your team.
Feather, the gremlins are talking again.
Oh, darn, not again.
Oh my god, you're
I'm a king.
You sound like you're fine. Hey.
No, it looks like my whole team hates you.
Oh, we don't hate you.
Not you, you're the unpopular member.
Well, you're in the film.
Well, more of a white girl than better.
Alright, so give me a corner. And now, I just appear.
That was me.
You just blew your mind.
Yeah, but...
Stay away from
me. What?
The beast is
ugly. Hey!
I feel the rage and I just can't hold it. It's scratching on the walls, in the closet, in the halls. It comes awake and I can't control it. Hiding under the bed, in my body, in my head. Why won't somebody come and save me from this? Make it end. I feel a deep breath.
Whoa, whoa. I just wanna know what you do.
Why is it not
good? It's supposed to be a novel. It's
supposed
to be a theory. Oh, what if they get some friends by the way of doing it? That's not it. Okay. Oh, yeah.
It's just beneath the skin.
I must confess that I feel like a monster. I hate what I've become. The night has just begun. I must confess that I feel like a monster. You remind me a lot of people, but with your voice, no one can take your gender. But keep it working, girl! Double by, you remind me of Jack the Ripper. Oh wait, some people actually appreciate it.
See
how it's been your problem? Can you stop fighting for one minute? Oh no. Oh, this is really cool. It's,
Why are we doing this?
Oh, thanks guys, see what's so great about this stupid fanfiction. Why does he continue to write it?
Wait, I'm cartoon? What? I'm what? Cartoon? What? Deviant Art? What? We're in a cartoon? What? Deviant Art?
Why can't I turn around? Why is this only 2D? I'll try to turn. What the? Why?
Yeah, I guess we don't.
Wait, if this is a cartoon, then I can do whatever I want. Alright, zoom in. Now, aim scene!
Turn.
Everybody's gone cuckoo.
I'm really confused. What's it trying to do?
Yo, what's up, it's SBB, don't know what's going on. Because for some reason the writers wanted a song. But at this point I've become too depressed to fight this. That's the problem with having an existential crisis. Time is an illusion, the world is a lie. At this point it's all just pointless and I finally know why. We're all a bunch of vectors, just a collection of graphics. Our action to be determined by tweens and mathematics. Our stories have been written, our lives have been planned. But that's the same with everything, but now I understand. We have no control of anything we'll ever do or have done. But focusing on one aspect of mortality and fun. No one lives forever and everyone's gonna die. And all of our lives are already on a timeline.
It was a weekend, and you can't stop us from going to the local dance spot. Instead of drinking imported beer, somebody brought a bottle of Orphan Tears. We popped the top, we knew it was in it. Yeah, we were all so stupid to sip it. Orphan Tears are so hallucinogenic. I took one drink and saw a two-headed midget. And the room filled with colors and shapes. And suddenly DJ was covered in snakes. I think these Orphan Tears are about to make me drink.
On it.
These orphan tears got me feeling
I
like I ain't felt before. I tried to bust a move, but I swear I saw Bill Cosby like,
hello, with the pudding.
He was dancing in his underwear, showing off his booty. I ran to the bathroom.
Are
everything's
you okay?
In slow mo.
Oh,
I couldn't throw up past the toilet bowl.
No,
call me a homo. I barked up a kid.
And
I'm feeling strange.
Room of body. And fix.
Now it's got
nice.
Me seeing things.
Give me all your job. What happened?
I know where your parents are. Cry directly in the star. I will take it at the altar.
Yes.
DJ playing
See
my favorite
truth.
Tracks. Waitress X, what can I bring you? I said the most expensive thing on the menu. She came
That's
back with a glass of liquid.
I'm
I said to ask for
idiot.
Something different.
Okay.
This looks like a normal beer. She said, nah, it's orphan
Coke.
Tears.
Yeah.
Took a swig, then I walked down with the dance floor. His whole club looking
no
like
problem.
A forest. DJ turned to
now,
a brontosaurus. Everybody in the club looked like Chuck Norris. I tried to run to the bathroom, but when I did, I felt a vacuum suction. Pulling me back slow. Dance floor turned to a black
Why?
Hole. Did I have all the answers?
Just read a comment or two. I need closure.
Fine, fine. Here's a comment from Rumor Brothers 29, definitely not jockey. SBB smells like someone dipped in cheese sticks in a vat of poo-poo jock straps.
Well then, I guess it's time to go. Woe is me. Goodbye, my fellow passengers.
What's up, Sheriff Peter?